three people are hurt after an apartment fire in Green Bay. It happened shortly before 4 this morning at 891 Howard Street. Fire crews say the blaze sparked in the kitchen while someone was cooking. Two adults and a child were displaced and rushed to the hospital for smoke inhalation. The Red Cross is now helping them out.